And also, if they are following you, do not run to where we're grouping up. Run somewhere else.
Alright, I'm gonna try to lead these multi-boxers away because they're heading towards
back. I'm gonna bring my group back.
I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too!
I can't get away from these fucking guys. Holy shit. I don't get it. Oh well. You call it my skin. And the colors don't blend. Holy fuck, there's a lot of these guys. Oh my god, this is insane. I can't believe what kind of response we heard. We actually made a fucking difference. Holy shit. We got no resistance.
No.
Now there's like five multi-boxers.
I can't get anywhere, dude. They are all around me, covering from every single angle. I can't find a spot to res and just run. Yeah, dude, I see him everywhere. I'm not gonna be able to go anywhere.
I'm trying to run. I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna try to run to that side.
Scatman's world.
Are you screaming?
All right, Super Asian Man from Minneapolis.
Yeah, he was from too.
They're on your ass, screaming. They're coming from the south. Run, screaming.
Hey, throw up our vent info.
I'm calling out from Scatman's world. If you want to break free, you better listen to me. You've got to learn how to see in your fantasy. I'm calling out from Scatman. I'm calling out from Scatman's world. If you want to break free, you better listen to me. You've got to learn how to see in your fantasy.
Everybody's talking something very shocking just to keep on blocking what they're feeling inside.
Right in
but listen to me, brother, you just keep on walking. Cause you and me and sister ain't got nothing to hide.
Wow.
Scat man, fat man, black and white and brown man, tell me about the color of your soul.
Finish here.
Part of your solution is an ending with pollution. Then I don't wanna hear your stories told. I wanna welcome you to Scat Man.
Alright, I'm ready to get away.
Asian Man just told me he's sending a scout over right now to see what's going on, and I think he might get Minutemen to come back us up.
But how can someone win if winning means that someone loses? I sit and see and wonder what it's like to be in touch.
Hey, David freaking just took my ass out, freaking bastard.
I wanna be a human being, not a human doing. I couldn't keep that pace.
Listen, can you hit? Use him to help summon.
My intention really isn't crime prevention.
Alright, yeah, we just need to find a spot.
Look to me, east. I got two people with me.
Paladin's gotta be
careful, right around here is where everybody is.
Let's meet up with the main raid.
We are.
Dude, you should just see a picture of this, of all these hordes just coming over the hill and just running down.
My guys are still up in the village. Come on, guys.
We just raped the whole town.
Yeah, run into the inn.
Get their attention. Let's go. If you kill that multi-boxer, I'm sure he's gonna bring us a shot.
I just killed two of the graveyard.
Like, this just looks NPCs. I don't see anything. Anybody go upstairs?
Yeah. Oh, they'll come by.
Super can't believe it.
Find some lobbies, go gank them, and they'll start telling us. Paladin is gonna be.
Let's just camp out in this city.
Be careful, right around here is where everybody is. Screw
Let's
this.
Let's meet up with the main raid.
Let's go to Ironforge. We are. Or Stormwind. Stormwind's right here.
We can't kill those
Stormwind's
kids.
Right here.
Dude, you should just see a picture of this. All these hordes just coming over the hill Stormwind? And just running down.
I say we just kill
They will come to Stormwind for sure.
My guys are still up in the village.
Yeah, beat the shit out of everybody in front of Stormwind.
Let's
rape the whole town.
Yeah, run into the inn.
Get their attention.
Stormwind's right here.
Alright, let's go.
Are we watching their flight path here? In case someone lands.
Just stay together. That's where we got nailed before.
Yeah, we were on the bridge, killing maybe four or five of them, and all of a sudden, I saw 50 totems in front of me. At least, they're everywhere.
Yeah, it was sick.
Multiboxing shot me. Multiboxing. Multiboxing warrior drop.
Where they?
Kill him. Where
behind
they?
Us at the flight point. Still,
you
can call
me
this
guy from earlier. He is from earlier.
Don't you want to hold the trouble? Attention.
Find that damn resin.
Let's get this raid together.
We can start killing everyone on the way up there.
He's from one of the
guilds.
Until you log now, I'll fucking go away so you can just log in for nothing. Yeah. And then when he logs back in, come back and rape him again.
Alright guys, we're gonna control
the
microphone.
That'll
fizzle.
Let's get going.
I got a shaman
buddy. That's true. Rape the auction house.
Do not separate or they will fuck us up, guys. And with this graveyard, guys, I don't know what it is. It's a glitch or something. Wow.
Yeah, you do not want to die. Just to run, there's just the huge fire. No.
I recognize some of you guys. You missed my city right now.
Yep.
Who is this?
Dreadlock.
Whoa.
Are you in Minuteman?
No, I'm a GM, I'm a dead gnome.
Wow, so everyone just disappeared from me.
Look at this pro warrior with fucking magic.
Assuming that he's in front of us.
We should stop at a certain point and have everybody stack up and then move as a whole. Just
yeah,
before we enter.
We need Crusader Aura off. It's separating certain people.
Yeah, take off Crusader Aura, whoever has it on.
Okay, everybody group up here.
Group up.